Hare Krishna. Those who think they aren't prone to evil are the most prone to evil. Some people think that they are so good, that they are so pure, they are so virtuous, that they will never succumb to wrongdoing. They think that they have gone beyond evil. And such people are actually the most prone to evil. Why? Because they are like soldiers on the border who think that the enemy will never attack them. The soul by nature is the marginal energy. So that means the soul exists at the border between reality and illusion, between the forces of light and the forces of darkness. And because of this situation, the soul is always vulnerable. And the Bhagavad-Gita stresses this vulnerability of the soul when it says that the illusory energy is formidable. In 7.14, it is stated, Daiviya esha gunamai mama maya duratyaya mameva ye prapadyante maya metam tarantite. Daiviya esha gunamai. Divine indeed is this illusory energy, my illusory energy, mama maya duratyaya, which is almost impossible to overcome. So Krishna is saying here that this illusory energy binds everyone. For everyone it is difficult to overcome. Later on it is said that everyone, 18.40, Krishna says that divideveshu apuna, that even those beings who are in heaven, they are also bound by the forces of illusion. And therefore, they are also not free. So anybody and everybody can be dragged down. And those who think that they are free from vice, they will not be on guard. And that's when vice attacks them, they will be overcome. And that's why it's important for us to always be humble and always be alert. You know, at one level, we are alert to guard against the forces of illusion from attacking us, and we need it to be not just alert, we need to be vigilant against the forces of illusion, and we need to be diligent in connecting with our Lord. So our vigilance will increase our diligence. That means if we know that an enemy may attack, then we'll make sure that we'll always wear the armor with us, keep the weapon arms with us. So Krishna, and remembrance of Krishna, absorption in Krishna is both our arms and our armor. To the extent we turn toward Him, to the extent we absorb ourselves in Him, to that extent we are safe. But if we don't feel the need for Him, if we think we are already safe and pure, then we will have neither our arms nor our armor, and we will be slaughtered. So Krishna assures that if we turn toward Him in devotion, Mameva ye prapadyante, if we surrender to Him, maya me tam tarantite, we will cross over the forces of illusion. So by remembering that we are always prone to vice, we can take shelter of the Lord who can take us beyond all vice. Thank you. Hare Krishna.